What's up, my squad? It's your girl, Lex, back with another video. What it do, y'all? Today is February 12th, and guys, I have some very exciting news. Today, I'm going to get my first fitting for my first fashion show. This fashion show is going to be for Black History Month. It's called, it's going to be called For the Culture, We're Going to Be Alright. It's a Black History program where it's going to be models, it's going to be poetics, I think that's the word, or poets. It's going to be rappers, it's going to be praise dancers, it's going to be a whole lot of things in this show, and I'm so excited and so honored that I'm a part of it. Thank you, Davion, aka Mr. Sauce Demon himself, for allowing me to be a part of this show. There's so many talents in the show, and I just really can't wait for y'all to see it. But again, today I am getting my first fitting with the Shayla Cliche Curves, okay? Because you know your girls is curvy, okay? This is not my first time working with her. If y'all was on my Instagram, y'all already know her name, Alexis. Y'all already know she already killed the design with my Christmas fit, so she's going to kill it again for this one. I really hope I look good, y'all, because I've been trying to lose weight and stop eating and trying to work out and... You know, so we just pray that I look good, okay? So I'm getting my fitting done today. Probably gonna get some food, hopefully a salad, you know. But you know, all that, all good hood. But yeah, y'all, just can stay tuned, keep watching. Your girl coming with some bangers, as always. Love y'all. I need y'all to like, comment, and subscribe. To your girl, stop playing with me. Make sure you follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter. Her name Alexis and Chevy Beauty on Twitter. So stay tuned, keep watching, stay alert, y'all. This is just gonna be my journey of the show. I just can't wait for y'all to see it. Love y'all, keep watching. Watch my journey.
You okay?
Hi.
I'm Shay. I'm a fashion designer.
You who?
I told you I'm shy.
Don't be shy. Just look like it's not here.
It's people.
Nobody watches it yet. Just say, hey, look, I Cliche. Follow me on Cliche, or you know.
Period. You know, shout hype yourself up. Just do you.
Do it.
Oh, we finna get.
Hey, look.
It's the violence.
You the bomb. You the bomb. You the bomb. Diggity bomb. You hear me?
Y'all love
this. Tell them, look, hey, her name is Cliche Curves. Follow her website, clichecurves.com. Get the dopest fashion. She's still coming up, though, so you got to give her a break. But
and that's just on a period.
She got this, though. Trust me. Trust me. Y'all going to see it?
Stop playing.
Watch how Alexis pull up on y'all with that fashion. You hear me?
You hear me?
This is your...
Yeah.
Your top?
Okay.
Okay. And then just your skirt.
He did a video for you. Like,
you know, this is just a sloppy copy, y'all. That's fine.
It's fine. Okay, so what? I'm supposed to try this stuff on?
Yes, I'm going to try it on. Keep your bra on, please.
Okay.
It's my first time making this at the top, so.
I know!
That's why I was like, we got to do a fitting because I ain't trying to waste my fabric. Okay, so we're going to just bring that piece. Which is.
Oh,
this shirt looks like a good fit.
Yeah.
You want it this tight? Let me try to make it as tight as I can. But it's also probably going to be
a bra. Aww. It's going to be so cute.
Period.
Okay.
It's cute with the pink.
Okay. Oh, love it. This is so cute. Okay. Y'all ain't ready.
Y'all not.
Y'all not ready.
Y'all not.
What? This is just the beginning.
What?
Okay. Okay. Ooh, okay. This is good. This is perfect, actually.
Yeah.
But, yeah,
halfway. But you're right. Yeah, you just basically just want a half inch gone.
Yeah, that's it.
So, yeah. And then the top.
The top is perfect, actually. This is going to be
so... I'm going to
use
a bra off with it. With it.
So I tried doing a duffel bag thing, but I did not have enough room to put in a duffel bag. So we use my suitcase. I don't even care. I'm gonna have to because I have no room and it's stuff. I have to pack all this shit. I just so this duffel bag is damn near full. Got my heels. I'm rocking my newbies too, using my favorite.
I have a lot of favorites. Oh, this song was in there the whole time. Wow. It is 11:36. Okay. Ooh. Oops. Okay. I got Vaseline. No, I didn't hear. Okay. Vaseline, gel, lotion. The bag's too small. Okay. I have 3 costume changes. I'm gonna put some on camera. And these ones definitely be in here. I just gotta make sure I have everything. I'm stuff this in here. Let me put like brushes in here. Cause I might have a plan B if the wig don't come out the way I wanted to. Cause I'm not playing with this wig. I have all my shoes for all 3 sets. Being extra. I found it. Oh yeah. I made veggie pizza. I feel a little better. Yeah. I don't think I need anything else. I don't think I need anything else. Lord, please. If I need to remember anything, please let me remember. If not tonight, when I wake up in the morning, to leave this house, because I cannot come back. I cannot afford to come back. Amen. Let's get it. I'm on my way to my makeup appointment right now to speak. I'm just not leaving work. I'm nervous as crap right now. And I just hope I just look good and feel a whole different vibe when I get my makeup done. Because right now, look at my face. Look at my face. Fix it, Jesus. Oh my God. Okay, I gotta go. Bye.
My name is Dolled Up. My name is actually Kayla. Yeah. My brand name is Dolled Up. I do makeup.
Okay.
Come check me out.
Okay. Come check me out. Because you just made everybody face, okay?
Thank you.
Okay. And when did you start doing makeup?
I started doing makeup like 3 years ago now.
Okay.
So, come on, y'all. Y'all ain't gonna regret it. I mean, look at Lick.
Come say tomorrow. So, yeah, y'all. You did so?
A few minutes later.
Yeah, y'all. So I really decided to go with the ponytail. I was gonna do 2 ponytails. I was gonna do my curly wig, but I just felt like for what I'm wearing, this would make it look so good. And my makeup looked amazing. This is about to go either ways. Bomb or fantastic, period. Okay, no other way. Yo. So excited, y'all. I'm so excited. I'm sorry. I keep yelling. I know y'all be like, Alexis, you always goddamn yelling. I know. I'm sorry. But I'm on my way. Wish me luck, y'all. Wish me luck. That's okay, y'all, can we do one more? Okay. So y'all like my selfie?
Yes!
I like it, okay. It's the, wait, hold on.
Nope.
All right, child. Y'all look good. Who matter?
We matter.
Period.
Y'all, we look good. Are y'all ready?
Yeah.
Y'all know it.
When you're in a real show, photographers are there like this, right? Mm-hmm. So you don't want to look. So because your head not gonna be level if you're looking down. Mm-hmm. So you gotta make sure that your head is level when you're looking over the photographer.
Okay. Okay.
It's not up.
No, that's not up. That's not up.
Okay, guys, so we finna go on for a minute. This is a quick little video for us.
Yeah, I know it's
good. Oh,
It's worthless feeling. I swear I hate this feeling. They got the highest of hopes. What if I can't fulfill them? Stress. Wonder how I measure a success and if I'm still considered blessed if I don't make the millions.
Okay, y'all. So it's second look time. Okay, ladies. And I'm gonna flip the camera actually. Okay, ladies.
Oh, we look so cute.
Yes, look at this.
Put the leg out.
Oh, put the leg.
Give them leg. Okay.
Jumbo. Okay. Look, so y'all folded this, or should I just keep this open like this? Help me.
You gotta twist it a little bit.
Put up the goody buddy, okay. Okay, y'all, we look really, really good. Thanks, y'all. Okay, y'all, I gotta go. Peace!